Joining us in our Rockwell studio is former Bayan Muna Representative Satur Ocampo. He once served as chief negotiator for the communist rebels. Later, Jose Maria Sison, founder of the Communist Party of the Philippines, will join us via Skype from the Netherlands. These two gentlemen are among those the government wants to be officially declared as terrorists. Good morning, sir, and thank you for joining us this morning.
Good morning.
Okay. I'm sure, of course, you're not used to issues like this. You've been in this struggle for so long. But if I may ask you, were you surprised by this particular petition coming from President Duterte, given the context of what was supposedly a promising peace negotiation at the start of his administration, and now he wants you and many others officially declared as terrorists?
President Duterte had a series of wrong moves since February when he first canceled the peace negotiations between the government and the NDFP. But this step now to tag or to declare the CPP and NPA, and consequently all those identified with it, as a worse move from the very mistake of canceling or stopping the peace negotiations.
Why is that a wrong move, or worse than the previous mistake supposedly that he committed when he canceled or terminated the peace talks?
Because when he simply canceled the talks, he always left an opening, and subsequently there were back channel discussions and then the resumption of talks. But in this last move, there are indications, or there seem to be no more opening for a resumption of the talks.
At least, when he
made a proclamation in December, that still left the issue hanging until the filing of the requisite petition in the Supreme Court, in the RTC, which is now will have its own process. This is not going to be have an immediate effect, but it already more or less forecloses resumption of the peace negotiations.
So you see this as something much more serious than the previous proclamations. Kasi dito, he really wants you to be declared officially as terrorist.
Yes.
So, ano yung closure doon? What will be the implication if the Communist Party of the Philippines, its officials, at nadamay nga kayo, will be officially declared as terrorists?
Isa lang ayunan ng korte. Mag-declare na lang CPP and NPA terrorist organizations, makakatulad yan sa Abu Sayyaf, no, at iba pa. At ang unwritten policy ng gobyerno, no negotiations with terrorists. So wala na talagang sarado na yung pangako ni President Duterte ng electoral campaign niya na he will continue the peace talks and completely achieve peace.
So far this is the clearest message that you are getting from the government, that the peace negotiations are over because of this petition.
Yes. Now, I don't know whether makakaya pang gawing bumuelta ni President Duterte diyan. Pwede naman niyang pa-withdraw.
Pero even then, ano message yan, di ba? You're filing a very serious petition to declare these people as terrorists. Mm-hmm. Ano nung message if you're going to withdraw that petition later on?
That is his problem now. Precisely, inilagay niya yung sarili niya sa isang very untenable position.
But
yes, no. If he goes ahead, then it will be war and no more prospects of peace negotiations.
But what do you think is the president trying to send in terms of message here to the communist rebels? Because there must be a message coming from the president in the context of negotiations. For example, mukhang it seems, based on previous pronouncements, that he's still willing to talk peace with the communist rebels. Pero talagang ayaw niya yung ano, yung mga ambushes, di ba? Yung ambuscades, yung attacks sa mga military forces.
Oh, yung kanyang ginagamit na dahilan, sabi niya, pinapatay niya yung mga sundalo ko, pinapatay yung mga pulis ko. Precisely, ang nung scheduled fifth round of talks in November, merong isang draft agreement on what they call the coordinated unilateral ceasefire agreement that would deal with stopping the offensive operations on both sides. Mm-hmm. Ngayon, hindi niya itinuloy yun, at instead, itong first stop the talks altogether, and then the declaration.